was the youngest of four daughters, and she married way too fast. In the days when vows were iron and you had to make them last. But her father was a bruiser, and he bruised them twice a week. She couldn't live the life her mother had and turn the other cheek. So when she turned 16, she started counting off the days till she could find herself a husband and finally get away. He was a farmer with big farmer's hands, and she met him at a dance. She set her sights upon him, and he never stood a chance. She thought the price of being choosy was to live upon the shelf, and she thought he'd do the job as well as anybody else. And when they both stood at the altar, he said he never let her down. He had a farm and 40 acres either side of the road to 5 Mile Town. The first year the river burst its banks and half the countryside was drowned. All the food that he had planted lay and rotted in the ground. And he come home at night exhausted and lie dead between the sheets. And she'd lie all night and listen to the roaring of the beasts. And it was dark as being lost and never found. You wouldn't even know your eyes were closed or open on the road to 5 Mile Town. Disappearing heart when there was no one else around, on a steamed up kitchen window looking out on the road to 5 Mile Town.